when a Scottish man drinks a little bit of Russian vodka instead of the traditional Scottish whiskey, this is what happens. Let me show you. We're number one, hit the like button, Reaper crew.